Virgil. Nonni.
Oh.
Oh, Holly, I want to see this one because Felix.
Yeah.
Which I think I want to talk to Toronto. It's out where Disneyland is now, I think. We drove up north to Redwood Forest. Felix took us up there. So this is obviously one of the waterfalls. Redwood Forest. I think we drove all the way up to San Francisco because I remember seeing Alcatraz. There's a Buick that we brought out for Livio. Livio was head chef of the Mike Lyman chain of restaurants, a very famous restaurant at the time. Roy Rogers used to go there for lunch. He was the head of, I think they had about five restaurants at that time. And they used to deliver wine and meat and stuff to his house. Incredible. He was a very well-known guy. That's Livio. And that's Felix. Very dignified Italian, typical Italian woman, always well done. Livio actually was from Nonni's hometown. And she met him, I think, after his wife died, he looked her up. She'd been a widow since 1933. And that's his daughter, Marilyn. She lived there with him on Primrose Street, now Hamburg. Livio, the beer. And they had that little dog. I don't remember the dog's name, but I used to go out behind the garage and smoke cigarettes that I'd steal from Livio. I went to school there for a month. Because we went for 2 months. Dad stayed first time. That's Felix Gardner. But how old he are? Well, 1950.
Easter. Looks like Easter.
Yes, probably is.
Wow. Beautiful flowers.
Alice Bethel, right across the street from Austin Higby. Betsy, your daughter.
Oh, my mother's pretty.
Little Alice.
It's another Easter, so this must be the next Easter.